Good morning, class. In my last video, I have explained the formula. Now, I'll tell you how to solve questions. So, your formula is a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So, if I give you 5 plus 2 whole square, in this case, where a is 5 and b is 2. So if I ask you to solve this, you will write, we will apply the formula here, a is 5, b is 2, so it will be what? 5 square, a square plus b square, which is 2 square plus a square plus b square plus 2ab. Plus here 2 to the 4